I've got a scar on my knee today. I don't want to show my leg, but underneath this suit here, there's still a scar here on my knee. And that was caused by me. I'm probably the last casualty of the Second World War, because I fell over in the bomb site at the back of our house and cut my knee on a bit of old shrapnel. At least I was told it was a bit of old shrapnel. Filled my boot up with Wellington boot up with blood, sorry. And at the time, I was, and this is, you can date this almost to the week, I was Lee Harvey Oswald being chased by my neighbours who were the police trying to catch me because I'd just shot John Kennedy the week before. And I was running across the back here and tripped over, split my knee up and filled my Wellington boot up with blood and went back. I didn't know Lee Harvey Oswald wore wellies, but there he did. He did in Liverpool in 1963. And I got the scar to this day. And if you want to see it, you can look at my leg later.